Hi, and welcome back. So, while putting together the episode here, at level 23, there were... I don't know, my mind just wasn't working. There were several times, two of which I even kept in the video, that were... where I somehow commented on what was wrong, but I didn't quite understand why it was wrong. So I don't know what that was about. Anyway, let's go to the world 3. What will this be like? Hi. What's your story? The story begins... seemingly during Halloween, in your bedroom. I saw him. Was that my dog? Wow. Everything just suddenly lighting up. That's scary. Okay, let's go. Why is the light so small? Come back. Wow. That's the end, but what's over here? Oh, what? Hi, balloons. Oh, it's a cat. It was a cat, not a... Oops. Not a dog. My bad. So I think I know what to do. Let's go like that. And then like that. Works. That clown, though. I think I have to reset. I have to make sure that I can get through there. Also, my cat's waiting. Come here. Oh, wrong button. Oh. I guess I have to. Oh no, it lit up. So I can go like that. I thought that I would have to keep the light on there. But no. Oh, but how do I? Because when I put it like that, then I can't get through here. Because if I put it like that, then I can't get there at all. And if I put it like that, I don't know if I can get down there now. Let's see. Oh. So the level continues. Interesting. That means I have to make myself a way down there to that other. Let's light up this first. So that means I have to make myself a road down there, maybe? Let's just explore the map for now and then see what to do. Right, you can't get there. I have to go like that first. That's what the box means. The light is boxed in. Wow. Also, there is let me get that moth. I guess the moth needs to be. Completely visible for me to be able to catch him. Perfect. Now let's see what that did. That didn't do anything. But that did. So you don't even need the last light there at all. Those are spikes. Where is the cat taking me? That's a carnival, or a circus. Oh. That's what I have to do. That's easy. Thank you. Okay, how does that help me? Oh, those spikes. Now I get it. Those spikes don't hurt me, but they do destroy the light. That's interesting. Hello. Needed a moment to figure out how to shoot with the controller. Can I shoot this down? No. Can I shoot the bell? Oh, hello. Nope. Hi, creepy person. I wonder if I shoot the light, what happens? Nothing. Oh, I can shoot through things. Not that it would help me, but... there is no... yeah. Oh, there's a target here. Simple enough. Hi. Bye. Let's see what's around here. Didn't want to do that, but now I understand what I have to do. I have to take the light. Oh, but I need the globe or the ball to be able to come back. So I need to take the light off here. Because what you can't see doesn't exist. Okay, that goes up there with the key. Bring me the key! Oh, you need... right, you need... I need to... remove it at the correct moment. When the key is about to fall. Right here. Perfect. I really like the new mechanics here. It's fun. Whoa. Whoops. I guess I need the gun and shoot this. Now I know what to do. Let's write this up there. Then let's take this off. Jump down with it. Oh, hello. Then put this down here. Although, I need to take the other one first. Put it down here. Shoot this. And go in.